Sedition Act is still there. To repeal a law takes time. It has to go to Parliament. So in the meantime, they still continue to apply the law. But I don't want to bother about this thing. Anybody who wants to call me any name, they're welcome.
But around when the coming sitting or the sitting next year, we will see...
Yeah, we have quite a number of laws to repeal, a few laws to amend. So it takes time because AG will have to go through all the new laws. And also some of the laws involve the constitution. If it involves the constitution, then we need a two-thirds majority. And we don't have a two-thirds majority.
So there's no timeline?
We can't determine perfectly the timeline. Otherwise, we will not be able to keep to the time we fixed.